So I have a lot of candidates, you know, they all want to work at big firms, right? They all want to work at big firms no matter what's on their resume. They don't get that, like, there's certain things that are a permanent stain on the resume, right? Like, there are certain things that you do in the legal world, right? Like, if you do doc review, that's the equivalent of doing porn. And then trying to get a job as a teacher. It's like Groundhog's Day every single day. Every conversation is exactly the same. Every single one of you. Like, today, my entire day was filled with, so what do you need? We're looking for an EE or a CS or a mid-level real estate or a mid-level corporate. What do you got? I'm like, general lit candidate, anybody? I think the only thing you compare it to is the relationship you might have with a stalker. I mean, I was thinking about it, you know, like, we call you every single day. No response. Same exact call. The next day, it's like, hey, it's Matt. She's calling to circle up. That's Monday. Tuesday. Hey, it's Matt. Just wanted to close the loop on that kid. Wednesday, just wanted to ping you about that candidate. Thursday, just wanted to put some feelers out about that candidate. By Friday, I'm just like, hey, I took some pills, I'm alone, I'm in the bathtub. Probably. But I thought about it, and I just go with lying. You know, sometimes I'll just call up a recruiter and I'll leave a message, and I'm like, hey, I'm calling about a partner with $25 million in Florida business. He texts, he's a complete psychopath. But the weird thing is, when you finally pick up the phone, you pretend like none of that ever happened. And we have to totally play